Boys and girls. Let's take it right behind these ex-women.